Welcome to Weiserheim. I am Flamar. What can I do for you? From what I can tell, Constance was taken to a cave south of this city.
Then why are we still here if you knew that already? Let's go.
I was waiting for you.
What do you mean?
You carry the fate of one chosen to face Saruin. But first, you must strengthen yourself and earn the respect of others.
We're talking about rescuing Constance. Don't try to change the subject.
All over the world, much tragedy has come to pass. All was wrought by Saruin, and this is no exception. You are merely carrying out your fate.
Okay, I see. So if I save Constance, I save the Dominion. And if I save the Dominion, then the world will be a safer place.
Now you understand. I must remain here to protect the Ruby of Fire. You may use the things here as you see fit. And find Constance as soon as you can. The battle between Mirsa and Saruin is not legend. It is true. The Fate Stones played an important part in that story.
I don't have to do it here, but I'm gonna go ahead and buy them here if I need one of these spells for the Mega Magic. Okay, so there is a lot to do in here, and it's very complicated, so just gonna, I don't know, I might do some reading, or we'll just figure it out for ourselves. Okay, why didn't it do anything? Thank you.
That's more like it.
waste of life.
Well, isn't this convenient?
Okay, the guide is very on point. I don't know, there's probably a section in this guide that I'm on that has the details for Kidnapper's Cave, but the section that I'm in is the quest itself, and it does not mention these tiles. So considering that the tile in the front can trigger a tier 5 enemy, I am going to be extremely cautious, as one of these tiles here could probably do the same. And I'm not sure whether I can retreat the fight or not. Okay, I can only assume that there is a second floor and that I have to drop down a statue. Probably land here or something, and then have to push it over there onto that thing. I don't think the guide mentioned anything about there being floors in this place, but, I mean, obviously there has to be... Oh, no fucking way. No way. Dude. No fucking way. Do I really have to push that statue all the way down here? Holy shit, that'll take forever. Okay, so the guide said that it would just let me progress through the cave. I thought it meant that was the progression, so apparently the guide just meant that it was that statue and that by clicking it, it would bring it down here. So let me see, Yeah, there is a guide for that, for this next part. Okay, so the top and bottom are traps. I don't know what the fuck that is. I guess it's a swarm of monsters or maybe a mega fight? I don't know. Huh. And once again, we have the stupidity of getting the map at the very end.